Behind the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Blue Lions throw bounce and carefully position their game pieces, as have the Red Alliance throw bounce. 695, docked and engaged. 71-65 does the same. We will end the autonomous period with the Blue Alliance with a 5-point advantage, 39-34. Teleoperated period now underway. Near side of the field for the Red Alliance at 17-08. Very nearly losing its tread. Stays upright, delivers another game piece. Goes back for more. 10-38, having just delivered a game piece. Tracking down another one. Cone in its possession navigates through the neighborhood. Looking to place that cone on another node, creating another link on their power grid. 74-60, Blue Alliance still continues to lead. All three Red Alliance robots are in motion. 17-32, making its move. Hilltopper Robotics delivering a cube to the upper row of the grid. That'll be worth 5 points. 695, Respawn Robotics does the same. Slowly but surely, the Red Alliance is gaining momentum. 87-84, Blue Alliance still in the lead. Riding along with 32-01, Ross Robotics. They put a cone on another node inside the blue grid. 30 seconds. Blue Alliance 98, Red Alliance 92. 20 seconds, 20 seconds remaining. Red Alliance robots now scrambling to get on to the charging station. All three robots are there. With 4 seconds left, closing second, it was 32 Alliance. As your winner, they'll win this one 139-118. And with that win, Alliance number one will be our second finalist. They will play against